It seems the Venice Film Festival can't get enough of Saudi Arabian filmmaker Haifa Al-Mansour. After screening her debut feature film Wajja at last year's festival, they've asked her to return, this time as a judge. Al-Mansour will be president of the international jury for the Luigi De Laurentiis Venice Award for a debut film at this year's 70th International Venice Film Festival.
It's quite an honour to be in the jury in Venice, and it's an amazing honour. They gave me the first time to launch Wajda, and it was a great premiere, and today I can't wait to be back in Venice again. It is not about picking holes in someone else's work, but as much as seeing the potential and seeing what they've done really great and celebrate it. And that is how I would go about it, and I hope the rest of the jury agree.
Shot on location in Riyadh, Wajja tells the story of an enterprising young girl who dreams of owning her own bicycle and is determined to buy one against all odds. Al-Mansour is Saudi Arabia's first female feature filmmaker. Her work has been met by mixed response in her home country, despite receiving widespread acclaim at film festivals around the world.
This is such a competitive business, and let alone from a place like Saudi, where there is no tradition, there is no infrastructure, there is no history that you can build on. So I think it's very important to believe in the cause and never give up, even when things are really, really dark. And making this film, I stayed five years, like making this film, so I'm glad it's out now.
Wajja won Best Film at the 9th Dubai International Film Festival and was released internationally earlier this year. The Venice Film Festival kicks off on August 28 and wraps up on the 7th of September.